So now we're going to do protrusion and retrusion. We start with a protrusion isometric. Again, tongue is always on the roof of the mouth. 6 second hold. You do that about 6 times. After they master that, you have them remove their hand, slide the chin forward, and then slide it straight back. Slide it forward, slide it straight back. Okay. Then we add coffee stirrer or tubing, slide it along the coffee stirrer, slide it back, or tubing, whichever you do. You have to slide it along. 6 second hold forward, 6 second hold back.